where are you?
In Luxembourg.
Well, get your ass in Helmond. The jam is starting.
Okay, okay.
It was 2005.
You know, people send a letter to the city. We want a trail spot. It's hard to get. But at that time, BMX racing became an Olympic sport. So as soon as we mentioned Olympics, you know, they're like, oh, what do you need?
Yeah, the council support and they put the fans and everything. And yeah, it's to build trails, it's the best option around here.
It's a trail spot more than a dirt jump spot. You know, it's not like where you go straight on and learn tricks. It's more like to get through is already a challenge. You know, and once you make it through, then you can work on your tricks on the way to the end.
I think it grows. It's like evolves. You build something and you see something new and ideas come together. So just evolve, I guess, right?
Yeah, we have a lot of inspiration by the road trips we make to the south of France, Spain, all over Europe, and Belgium. Not to forget Belgium, because they have some of the craziest trails right there.
Yeah. What do you feel you're missing here?
Trees, wood.
Why so serious?
Thank you.